next week on the CBS Tuesday Night Movies, Magnum's Tom Selleck and Sam Elliott are two Texas brothers up to their ears in rip-roaring adventure. Out to save Catherine Ross and a wagon load of stolen women from a renegade Reb and a notorious white slaver.
Except how are we going to get them out? I mean, it's a jail.
It's action. It's romance. It's adventure. When you saddle up with the world premiere of The Shadow Riders.
I gotta be loco. Blowing up a jail.
Friday, it's the season premiere of The Dukes of Hazzard. With the return of Enos.
Same old Enos.
And two new Dukes.
Oh, you fancy Duke.
Then, it's a special preview of Bring 'Em Back Alive, where the prize is gold and the price is danger for Frank Buck, following The Dukes Friday.
This is CBS.
LaSalle may be a stop after all.
And there's new competition for the Sunrise Edition. News 4 Update is next.